Greetings from the Africa Centers for Disease Control and Prevention at the African Union Commission based in Addis Ababa, Ethiopia. I would like to thank the organizers for inviting me to participate at this year's University of Global Health Equity graduation ceremony. Let me pause here to extend a very heartwarming congratulations to all the graduating students. The University of Global Health Equity, abbreviated UGHE, mission is to train the next generation of global health leaders with an emphasis on protecting the most vulnerable in Rwanda and the region in the variety of communities where the students live. UGHE is an institution at the front line of innovations in education and service delivery, whose main objectives academic affairs, research, technology transfer, and community engagement and services. This year, UGHE is graduating its sixth cohort of Masters in Global Health Delivery students who represent 12 countries, and these students will remain continuous learners who will accelerate the positive future of Africa. As innovation was a recurring theme of this year due to the pandemic, the university built upon its innovations to create alternative avenues to continue education. This is the first cohort to complete the new blended structure of Masters in Global Health Delivery, abbreviated MGHD program, where the first semester was 100% online. Education continues while the campus remained operational, and the university built on the existing remote learning infrastructure of which students and professors knew how to use and also integrated innovative softwares. The university acted efficiently because it knew the importance of education as a powerful tool for individual and social change, especially during a pandemic. UGHE is an independent university that, alongside programming, welcoming international students, is a building capacity within Africa. Through training deliveries by African and regional health experts to African learners to serve African populations and beyond. Leveraging the human resources for human capacity on the continent of Africa is needed to move equity agenda forward. We all know that the African continent bears over a quarter of the global burden of disease, but has very few health professionals to help combat this disease burden. However, today's commencement is a direct charge against this costly brain drain. Because UGHE has the eyes and equity, we are demonstrating the importance of quality, accessible education and healthcare to those who need it most. On the African continent, there is a growing understanding of the need to invest in the development of various health technologies, and UGHE is pushing for this innovation. The university is training the experts needed today to help develop the manufacturing capacity of tomorrow. Creating new avenues for education and research to support the efforts of Africa to produce its own medicine and to advance its journey for self-sufficiency will save Africans and humans from the continent. I exhort each of you to take the unique knowledge you have learned at the university to be change makers, protecting the most vulnerable and improving health outcomes and social systems, starting with where your 2 feet are. I thank you for your attention, and once more, congratulations for being a graduate at this year's class. Thank you.